Now, you see, Mr. Estefan, he's not a child, he's a big man.
Sure.
And he's a man that is ill. Another kid, bro. And that man deserves to live forever!
So that is what we're talking about.
So that's why we expose ourselves.
Our word.
But if
we need a man like that man to save us forever. Yeah. We don't need no other guys to come down to respect no one again.
True.
Except the man that is there. Alright?
Yeah. Estefan for one?
Yeah.
Estefan for all.
And he's there for everything.
Sure.
Giving us house. Build our roof for us. Put us all what we need. Yeah. In Dennery.
Sure.
And they can see it. They can see that. And we give my name one eye.
That's the way we roll it.
One eye.
Estefan for one?
Because he gave us one of his eye.
Sure.
That is
what?
That is.
For all.
And it's for all.
You know? Sure.
He will help you to my son.
And respect him. And we respect him.
He's going to help everyone. He helped in all church that in the day.
Every day. He always advancing it too. Now you see when Estefan, listen now, give me mic. You see when Estefan out, I don't want nobody to disrespect him. You understand? Because everywhere you can see, it's Estefan that use every little single thing. Tualo, Bosemite, Green Mountain,
Lapwet.
That's why he sent for. That's why he sent for. For all. And we in our world.
And my world.
Sure.